In this video, we will discuss how to remove the spray arms. Loosen the third level spray arm counterclockwise, and the spray arm will then come out. If the spray arm has to be assembled, there will be three pieces. Take the large circular nut and lay it in the center of the spray arm, then press the small spacer inside the nut. To remove the upper rack spray arm, carefully push it back and lift up. To remove the lower spray arm, lift up on its center. Thank you for taking the time to view this video.